boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
No! No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
Hungry? What's next?
Home. Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready. Need help?
Mm.
Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is!
Cover!
Let go of it! Got you! We gotta get away from her!
I'm trying!
Up there! What's she? Look out! The trees! They're coming down! That was too close. She's coming around again!
I do not wish to fight you!
I'm losing my grip here! Father!
I have you! Hold tight! Protection stave is near!
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemy!
Freya, what?
Of a stave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Svana. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. It never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deer.
Come on, girls. I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna, Afra, Desu, Sofna, Hathon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna. No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do. Ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
Not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. Look. Can I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him?
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
Very.
Are you ready? You walk as though Aesir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimmels. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. This way.
Very. Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.